Okay. Fallout 76. Thank you. seen those Mothman cultists? You'd think the Blood Eagles would work with us.
Oh, hey!
Gale?
Steph.
Well, some. Many don't. But they ain't the leader. Besides. Glad you asked. The vault we're breaking in? You wanna get by security? So here, think of a math thing is. That being said, since you know what... Good luck, Seven.
That's all I get? That sucks. Dick, dude. Oh man, that sucks, dick. Oof. Oh, it sucks ass, bro. Fusion cores now last 30% longer. Let me filter it. There we go. Armor and power armor to 130% of normal maximum condition. That, my friend, is what I need. 20% fewer all power armor parts and stuff. Let's do armor. It doesn't look like the amount of experience you need goes up now that you're level 50. I guess it's about the same. So, I mean, I don't know. I honestly don't know. So, like, every level now you get to pick one perk card, and then I guess it's still every 5 levels you get a pack of perk cards, which is 4 cards. What I understand, isn't there a way to trade in cards? Can you trade in cards in Fallout 76?
No sudden movements. Watch.
Hey there, Vault Dwell.
Oh, that's sweet.
Well, there's this.
And from what I've.
So here's Helena. Now,
I gotta play.
All right. So people have. Now, I want you. All right. So you want to. Wookie? See you there.
You want to survive, you do what you gotta do.
I heard you talk sense into Lou without getting blown up. You and Fisher belong in a club all your own.
Sick to my stomach thinking about the cranberry bog. We're in the shit now. Oh man, the cranberry bog. The hardest goddamn place on the whole map. Yes, sir. The cranberry bog. Thank you. bother with that.
Attention citizens, Watoga is under a state of emergency and evacuation order. Do not attempt to enter the city limits, and for God's sake, get out if you're still here. Unless you are military or a roboticist. In that case, if you can do so safely, make your way to the mayor's office in the municipal...
You cannot hide from me, you coward!
Baby.
Keep quiet and let me do the talking from now. Follow me, and remember, you're my slave.
Oh, there you are! Well, hurry along, then, we're late. You're lucky I didn't beat you to the Mylux when I had the chance.
Thank you. No, folks! I have never seen anything like that before!
Hey, your slave doesn't have his collar on. You better take him inside and fix that quick before he does something you'll regret.
No worries, old chap. I've got it right here. Poor thing's got the trot he does. Had to go around the back way so he could do his duty outside before entering. Like the proper scum he is. Should be all empty now. What do you have to say for yourself, slave? Good, because it'll be the end of you if you do.
Just make sure he doesn't make a mess, because I'm the one who's got to clean it up. And get that stinking collar on him.
Oi! You heard the nice bloke. Come over here, so I can put this collar around your scrawny neck.
Remember, TV, you're not missing anything.
I signed you up as an alternate to get you into today's match. So you'll go in if one of the current fighters loses before the match. I have a good feeling that's gonna happen. Now if you screw up and... While you're down here, I'll work my magic in the stand. There are three rounds. Between each round, I'll come back. I'm counting on you to come in first. Don't let me down.
Oh, septic survivor. Get out there when they come in here, and don't let me down! I've got a lot
Sorry,
of
say folks, on you. But the golden boy has been reduced to mere cool child today. We just need to take a short intermission to clean up the mess, folks. Feel free to visit our concession booth, grab some dirty water, or...
You're the bloody slayer, and I'm your master. Don't make me remind you again.
Not a great showing from Nuclear Don, who is currently in last place. How will our next competitor stack up? Let's bring him out!
Hey, that's you. Get out there.
Sorry, Tom. That's just the way it is. Now who's ready to see some fireworks? Burn up! All right! Let's get it cleaned up! Or not. We'll take a quick break while we rearrange the arena for round two. Now go get yourself some food and drink, you sick bastard!
People out there seem impressed. Keep it up, and this will be a piece of cake. Okay, now Nuclear Dawn. Now, I also... Okay, I can only destroy... The chems should last at least one round, so make it count.
It never can...
Oi! There's something I need to speak with you about.
Whoa. You got a problem, buddy? Take it up with the boss man, Sargento.
Oh, it's like that, isn't it? You should know that Sargento's a very busy man. And he don't like the show. Now, how's he gonna respond when I tell him you're the one who told me to...
After a strong showing from Maximum Manny and a good run from Death Klaus, it's time for our final fighter to come out! Can the septic survivor keep up the pace?
Just do it. Literally just do it.
Our newest contender is back in the arena for round two. Let's see how they tackle this next challenge.
Thank you.
Good job.
After you... Oh, now, so what you got?
Good jobs.
After you win, what I'll come... Oh, now, I'm certain... So what kind of help do you want from me this round? You got it.
Scum like you doesn't speak unless spoken to.
Folks, you may want to look away. This is it, folks. Time for our last competitor to come on out and prove their worth.
Questions. All righty.
Time to get back into character then. Sargento.
Reggie, my friend. Your fighters performed just as well as you said. Now, there's a lot of profit to be made from a crime killer like this.
Sure you want to give him up?
Yeah, mate. I'm chuffed. But I'm looking to move on out. And I think he's better served here with you.
Yeah, I get it. Got a fetch a good price while you still can. Anything else I should know about this one?
Nah. Bit dim and may smell like a well-used loo. But that's the worst of it.
Hey, you're a good one, Reg. You got yourself a deal. We'll settle up after I put him with my others. All right, my new slave. Time to celebrate with a drink. Triple winner's cup. Bottoms up.
New guy, huh? Hope you last longer than the last one. Wait, Johnny? I'm surprised he'd come to save me. That's great. What's the plan?
not the most elegant solution, but between the two of us, I think we can manage. The guard shift's usually pretty light about now.
Once you make a move, I'll be right behind you.
Everything. That's it. The place is so cleaned out and clean now. It's so nice and clean and clean, clean, clean. Thank you.
Johnny! How the heck are you? Thanks for busting me out of there.
Al, my man. You look like hell.
It suits you. Because that's exactly where you're going.
I knew it! I knew it! I was like, so they're gonna fucking kill that guy. I fucking knew it. Welcome to Fallout.
Hey. Thanks, Vault Dweller. You do. Sorry for misleading you, but if you knew I was only coming here to kill Hal, you probably wouldn't have come along. Hal ripped me off. On our last job, he took way more than his fair share of the cut. Then lied about it. By the time I found out, he had decided to part ways under the guise of not wanting to settle down at the crater. I needed to send a message that no one pulls a fast one on Gentleman Johnny. It was purely personal. Hal crossed me. In this business, look at it. In this business, look at it. In this bit, look at it this way. All? In this business, look at it this way. Okay. Before we go, I want you to tell me. Meg knows she needs me. Great. Back to the crater then, shall we?
Walk to that train station. Fuck!
Thank you. to the Watoga Civic Center, the future of events. The Watoga Civic Center welcomes you. Presidential debate happens here. The Civic Center is your home to the future of music. A Thompson will be with sound.
Thank you.
Guess we is forever in a loop, because I'm not leaving, bitch. It's a broken game. I'm not about to walk. I mean, I'm not about to fast travel and lose caps. To a nearby location, you can fast travel me up there for free, and I can spend the 10 whole caps that it's gonna cost to get there, so. Maybe if these cocksuckers made it easier to get caps, you know? There's like no caps anywhere. Nice to see that the game knows that it fucked up. What the fuck is going on?
Scrap. That means I like you.
Hmm.
is so old, it is crumbling into powder. Did I win the lottery?
Thank you.
if you have supplies to trade, I can be of service.
We got everything we need. You want something? You take it. It's the only way to live.
doing?
Hey, fellow dweller. How's it going?
Yo, nice vault suit.
Sandwich.
Sniper rifle, huh? Oh, I bet you can pick them off before they even know you're there.
Whoa! Hey, everyone can see you're on cams.
Whoa!
Go sleep it off. Hey, everyone can see you're on cams. Go sleep it off.
I don't understand why we can't get a few more sunnies to do the boring jobs.
Clean up this. Fix that. Ugh, it never seems to end.
Any creature can be an enemy when it's hungry.
I've made a lot of friends here in Foundation.
Nobody special yet, though. If you know what I mean.
Sniper rifle, huh? Oh, how's it going?
You can pick them off before they even know you're there.
The Vault Dweller from 76. What? You want us to build a vault? That's a little outside of our usual work order. Huh? Oh, I see. Interesting. Client was obviously paranoid about security. Lasers, turrets, super thick walls. This is about that treasure, isn't it? So it's not bull after all. It's in this vault, and you want us to help you get it. You got some grand scheme to reignite the basis of capital and all that other money talk the lobbyists on the Hill would always yammer about. That's all well and good, but my concern is how that gold can help us right here, right now. How it can help the people of Foundation. Look, let's say I believe you. A structure like this, you need some serious equipment to do any demo work.
Do this guy up until the point I get the same warning, and then I'll probably end up doing these guys.
Yeah, well, I mean, we could start thinking about the rest of this nonsense. Laser tripwires? How the hell are we gonna handle that? Oh well, one thing at a time. You get us a big enough drill, we can find the right spot to hit. Every structure's got its weak point. That's, the mining conglomerate. I'll start talking.
Hell yeah. Okay, well, I'm actually gonna call it right here, guys.
There's always more work to do here at Foundation.
Tomorrow looks the same as today. I will most definitely be on tomorrow. Oh, fuck yes! But I'm actually gonna call it. Something really exciting just happened. But you guys make sure y'all have a good night if it's your birthday. Biggins to you. That is it. So, bye!